I built a Roomba that doesn't clean. Yeah, I said that. I built this. This is a robot, and it's literally a Roomba that doesn't clean. It doesn't clean at all. Yes, I'm taking big inspiration from Michael Reeves because I love him. If you don't know who Michael Reeves is, I'm sorry, first of all, because you should. So yeah, I'm taking big inspiration from Michael Reeves. But before I continue on this, it's like 9, 10, no, 10, it's 10 o'clock. So I'm gonna actually go to sleep. And yeah. Oh, wait. Making sure it's okay.
Go to this corner right here.
Well, good morning, except it's not morning. It is actually afternoon because I slept in. Yes, I'm a human being. I slept in. Whoop-de-doo. Okay, so that video you just watched, I figured out that I recorded for 3+ hours of me just fucking sleeping. And when I woke up, I'm pretty sure that I was still like half asleep because I said some words and I don't know what they mean. I think they're like a demon language. I'm pretty sure they're a demon language. But anyways, guys, what the fuck was this video about again? I think I'm so tired because I fell asleep with VR on last night. Like, I'll play the video. Yeah, I fell asleep with VR on. Had like marks around my face and shit. But I think that might be the reason why I'm so tired, which only gives me more motive to do it again because I had a good sleep last night. And plus, it was just really fun. That was like the first time I watched YouTube in VR because I always just found it unappealing, but that's not what the point of the video was. Actually, I don't remember what the point of the video was. What was the point of the video, guys?
The robot.
Oh, yeah, the robot. Thank you. Oh, you guys are cool. You guys are cool. All right, so here is the robot. I'll tell you all the nerd shit in a second, so we'll just do it. We'll just run it real quick. So you find the, what the fuck? You find the button. And you press it. And look at that, it's already going. I think it has a feet fetish. kind of stupid. It's... So yeah, basically, I took one of those, it's like a weasel ball, I think it's called. I took one of those, and I broke it apart, and I basically remade it. I had a friend 3D print some parts for the hard shell, and that's really fucking it. It's just, look up a weasel ball if you don't know what it is. I'm serious, look it up. So yeah, that's pretty much all that it is. No fancy, like, programming or anything. I do want some ramen, though. I'm kind of hungry. No, I'm not gonna lie. I want some fucking ramen. Let me guess, you want to see the inside? Nosy fuckers. Back, it is a few days later. Don't fucking talk about it. I'm gonna take this thing apart for you guys, because you guys are picky. Here, we'll just do it like this. Okay, so... this is what's on the inside. Look at that. It's a little fucking ball. You open the ball. Ugh. To look at that, you find a fucking time bomb. Jesus Christ, we're gonna fucking die. Wow, so interesting. So basically, you got a battery in here. You also have a DC motor. These wires go to the DC. These wires go from the battery to the DC motor, which powers the DC motor, which makes the DC motor spin because it's connected to the ball. Oh God, I'm so fucking done.
Hey, I'm about to just enjoy some breakfast with my friend. Fucking, what should I call this? What should I call him? Roomba. Instead of Roomba, it's Roomba. Ha ha, fuck you!
Hello, darkness, my old f-
Alright, Roomba. Okay, Roomba, let's eat some breakfast. Ah! I worked too fucking hard for you to kill yourself like that, you fucking fucker. What the fuck? What the fuck is this shit? Oh, it fell. Alright, guys, I think that is gonna do it for this episode of Bad Unboxing. Oh, wait, wrong channel. Alright, guys, I'm gonna fucking enjoy my breakfast, watch some Michael Reeves, and some, probably some offline TV too. I got, you know, they're the first people I ever got merch from. It's on its way right now, but I don't think it'll get here in time because of the fucking quarantine action, COVID. And, well, that's it. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, I almost knocked it down. And that is it, everybody. That is my robot that I built. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want to see more robot videos, leave a comment down below if you want to see more robot videos. I just fucking said that. What the fuck is wrong with me? And, I'll see you in the next one.
People like you always want back what they can't have, but I'm past that, and you know that, so you should turn back to your right back, tell them I'm trash. Tell all of your friends that I'm crazy and drive you mad, that I'm such a stalker, a watcher, a